both TS to
J. Hey, I'm gonna be changing the map, so just give me a sec.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Bum sex.
Everyone should just quickly load off.
Oh, bum sex. That's inconvenient.
Wait, there's a lot of 327th here. I feel very appreciated that got Kim.
Love you, Cam.
Yes, I love you guys too.
Cam, is it custom kits?
Yes, I've got the kits already for you. I will have to edit them slightly because there is no NGVs and there is no.
Oh, we're disconnecting then?
Is it JLTS or Legion CG stuff?
I don't remember. I think it's 3AS.
Okay, that's fine.
Others.
Can we not just chuck it on our normal kits instead and turn them to like fuck around with change and shit?
Only reason I say no is because I've got some actual stuff that I have restricted for you guys.
Okay, sure.
That's fine.
Let us know when we're
Are we leaving the server and rejoining?
You don't need to leave the server.
Don't need to leave. Just
stop. Another server. Like, okay.
You don't have to disconnect. Just load out of the game.
I left the server.
Sag, the new helmet.
No one's going to be able to see it anyway because no one's updated that.
I can see it. Dang. I can see it, Muriel, okay?
Shut up.
I can.
Shut up.
Cool.
Jacob, don't be upset.
Do we load in or not yet?
No.
Only 2 minutes. 2 minutes maximum.
2 minutes? 2 minutes, okay.
Bro, we're 6:327. There's.
Dingo, have you seen my custom helmet?
Yeah, guys, I feel really bad that there's more 327 than when I first here. Can I just say that
first? It's not in the mod.
No,
I saw it in the submission thing or some fuck.
The 327th have invaded our servers.
I posted it in the custom aux. Show off.
I've definitely seen it before. I just.
Yeah. Have a waffle on it.
Yeah, look nice. Yeah. My helmet looks better without the shit on the cheek. It's just like two-tone and I like it. Mine's completely symmetrical except for one bit.
So is mine? I mean,
you just wear CR armor, Jacob.
Yeah? Uh-huh. It's one-tone? Get good?
Shut the fuck up. No, you got red on you. Shut up.
Nope. Not on the helmet. Get fucked. Only on my bag. That's all. Look at this elite geezer fucking hard loading. Oh wait, he's through something. So.
Elite. No, yes he is.
Oh.
Yeah, just soft load. It's fine. Oh my god, it's shot cap. Oh my god.
Fucking geezer.
Shot cap is my favorite shot cap.
Shut up.
If we're all running ground, shotgun out here. I'm not letting the same thing happen as last time.
Wait, Mixer's also here?
Ooh, Mixer's coming.
CMP
Mixer. No.
Medics. I got enough medics.
Well, actually, this might be like the only good time to run fucking Riot.
Maybe. Yeah, that is very true.
For some reason, my hashtag button is missing. It's not working.
I mean, is it not letting you change the map?
No, I am. I'm just copy-pasting hashtag, but I'm just saying it's a bit odd. It's not actually letting me hashtag.
I was gonna say, because... You're not on the server, lad. You're not on the server, Cam. Are you on server one, Cam? Because you're not...
Okay, that may be why.
Oh my god!
I don't know why, it's kind of disconnecting me somewhere else.
Don't load in. He's changing map.
Okay, and?
And?
Hello.
I don't remember asking.
And?
Okay.
Mixer just be like, I don't remember asking.
You can change the map.
Like,
I'm
sorry,
just gonna vote.
My cock is too huge.
I'm sorry, what?
Jokes on the 327th.
I'm gonna
fuck you. Mixer DMing.
No, hold up.
Jokes on the 327th, I loaded into their server.
Yeah, I'll change him out for you, I'm just saying in.
Yeah, Cam, you're not on server 1, man.
Yeah, I know, I probably, like, fucking went into someone else.
You probably just, like, cancelled up server 2 or something.
No, I've run into the 327th server.
Someone's training, he just fucks the whole
thing. You're on the 327th
server! You invade our server, I invade yours. I'm here, alright, I'm here. I'm calling.
It's Zeus, everybody run!
Yeah, it wouldn't work, guys, because Finn only didn't know that the server's keyed, so it might not work.
Congrats on the promo, Mixer.
Yeah,
thank you.
Very deserved.
Congratulations, bro.
Can I be a medic, Mixer, please?
No.
Oh.
CMP. Oof.
I'm pretty sure I did your CM test.
No, you didn't. Gustavo did it. Gustavo actually came online for once.
I showed you how I was doing part of your CMT stuff, wasn't I? Or am I just straight up lying? CMT I can't remember.
Nuts. So you see, seeing as Mixer CMP, I'm going to give him a lot of mass hazards to deal with today.
I mean, yeah, no. Me and Greg did our shit together. Because I think... So he was doing servo stuff, and then at another point, there was like a couple of the CMTs, and I was doing them. And I think... A UK, I don't know.
How come we don't have CXT? What is it? CXX?
It, that is the equivalent of the like Lance Crawl in Hammer.
What? That's so, not what I asked.
Yeah, I'm just saying because it just exists in the 327th, I don't know.
Yeah, no, there's, I know.
There's
I mean,
less, there's like leadership billets.
Obviously, no, I mean, in variation. Like Medic and RTO and all them, they go from the standard rank to the technician rank to the corporal rank.
That's what CXX is then.
Yeah, the, I know. I was just wondering why they used an X instead of a T.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not moaning.
No.
You better become police in New York. Or sorry, in Washington.
Whoa.
Are we good to spawn in?
Whoa.
We good to load in, Cam?
He's in there.
He's in standby.
I guess standby we can.
Oh, I just accidentally left the server.
Oh no!
How the fuck do you accidentally leave the server?
I pressed ESC. Channel switched.
Channel switch.
Yo, CXC Spark when?
CXC Pingu when? Again?
Oh, hell no.
It's fine. I'll crash my laptop more than I used to.
That's fine. I will happily just two ones FTX. It'd be absolutely horrifying.
CXO Mixer when?
Never. By the way, you are getting jammers during your fucking FTX.
Okay. Why am I falling?
User joined your channel.
To work on comms is like a big thing.
Comms is a big thing. So let's take away comms and see how you do.
What? That's kind of not helping us work on it.
So you know, healing's a good thing in Arm 3. How about we just get rid of healing entirely?
Can we maybe not do
I'll
jammers?
I'll limit the jam.
Okay, yeah, and you can have it for like a objective.
I'll have it at a nearby patrol.
Yeah, we'll have it for like one of the objectives, but I just don't want jammers like the entire fucking time.
No, jam them the entire fucking time.
One area where droids will be patrolling about with jam.
Yeah, that's
droids.
Fine. That's fine.
Jam them.
As long as they're like so obvious and it's not just the entire time. Kit,
so we already know, and we don't have like so many of one.
More
Be a mixer, just put a shift in the space and so far. And also give
how many medics do we have?
No, like, no,
we have a lot, actually.
We have three medics. Okay.
Well,
people do really riot, then God. I guess that'll be it. We have two shock. Okay, so we have 280 so far. So I guess 280. Well,
why is everyone here?
Because we can, Rick.
There was one more thing that I also left out last time. So NGVs was one of them, and there was also a medical, but I gave you guys a little of that.
Yo.
Yeah.
Yo, is that on me? Okay.
Ram Ranch?
It's not even a funny name. It's just, fucking... I don't know what it is. It's kind
of alright, everyone, Kit is now in public.
That is actually facts, to be fair. You're not gonna do that.
That is actually, I am filling out the DA right now. Bro, you're literally still a specialist. Calm down, pal. Guys, I was literally in Cirque. I was literally the first person to be in Cirque apart from Nomad. Guys, please. No, you just replace the jump pack with a backpack. That's only on characters. Unless it's changed. Hey Rick. I have big Tina. Promise. I promise my Tina to you. Yeah, it is not. I'm gonna grab stuns.
We have stuns, we have them in the kit. If you load the public kit, it's in there. If you load the public kit, they'll be in there.
Hello.
There was awesome about stuns.
Okay.
Stuns are in public.
I'm not using this armor, I'm using the fucking JLTS one.
Could I just use my new armor?
Where is the actual thing I'm looking for?
If we go and discuss it, go on first.
It was this one. Yes, it was. Okay. I've got the stuff.
I want to run advanced marksman.
Why is your armor all white?
Fuck it, I'm gonna stand.
You're fucking weird, I think.
Okay, fine, you want me to drip out?
He literally just wears PR armor.
Alright, that's it.
Oh, okay. Okay, now I'm back. Okay, so,
You're wearing a command visor.
For those of you who don't know, it is a, CG op, so there's a public kit. The kit is not public.
That's worse.
Because like you got old helmet, new armor.
No. Do any of you want to go as the CG? Anyone? No. Any?
What?
Anyone want to go Coruscant Guard? Because this is meant to be a Coruscant Guard op. So any of you guys who want to, I'll let you.
I can if you want.
Yeah, please. I don't want to have that many. I don't mind like 3 or 4,
okay,
but.
Which loadout you want me to wear?
It's up to you. If you're a dagger, like, or that sort of a dagger element, you can wear like the red version of that, or just the plain white version, and just have the red armor.
Wait, so just wear the red version of what I'm wearing.
Yes, and if the helmet is not applicable, just keep your regular helmet or the white helmet.
Yeah.
All
right. Is everyone going to be Coruscant Guard or?
Yes, everyone who can, apart from Gok, who insists on not being. And Mr. Spock here, who's just really crap.
Which one is the Coruscant from?
Yeah, 3AS. It's in public. It's in public kit. Everything's there in public kit.
Oh, do we need to
remember medical supplies?
Yeah, medical supplies is not in the kit. So you need to grab medical, and you need to make sure that you do not have any other weapons than a DC-15 and a DC-17, unless you're running a
Gasser. These are
funky
looking
armor. I don't know where it is.
Yellow thighs.
Thick yellow thighs. What did you have hammer
crawls on? I have a cheat.
One minute, I tell you.
Got it.
That is super weird. My buttons have all mixed up. My fucking actual buttons are not matched up with my keyboard. That's fucking super weird. Alright, so we have is Outlaw 25. And then it's Enforcer 2-1. Hammer. Oh, I should put that. Hello. 35.
I'm gonna just do Kurt. I'm just gonna do some Kurt shit. I can't lie.
Medic.
Hey, camp.
Yes.
Is any whatchamacallit EOD demolitions needed?
1 minute. There's nothing really needed. This is a sort of prison escort op. I don't expect any armor, but there might be like some technicals or something. So if you want to bring armor, that's fine. In terms of demo, I don't think you're going to be blowing anything up, so no demo needed.
I'm
No demo needed? Alright, let me go switch, because I got a backpack full of explosives. Hey, emotional support booms.
Emotional support booms.
Where's the...
Okay, cool.
Wow, this armor is so much bigger than ours.
Yeah.
That's not the only thing. That's not the only thing.
Everything that usually fits in my armor and vest fits it just in my armor.
If anyone needs me, I'll be just need to tap my shoulder. I can't hear you over this.
Ah yes, this looks legitimate.
Okay, so we're gonna have to do the good stuff.
Look how legitimate this is, bro.
Are you CMO with a 327 with a little yellow?
Yeah, I'm just
Why? Does this weapon not work?
Can I bring a bat?
I'm just staying true to my colours.
Can I bring a bat? Can I bring a baton?
But I'll be going over the batons and stuff afterwards. Batons. Fucking hell.
Can I bring a baton?
No. Everyone just bring the same kit for now. I'll explain about kits in a bit. Okay. Yeah, cool. Drop thank you.
I cannot fit anything in this. Jesus.
Topcap is winning, he doesn't have to change his kit.
What? So... Oh, that's annoying.
Imagine having to change the kit. Mm-hmm. Could it be me?
Where the fuck is the airborne Coruscant Guard helmet? What's it called? I just can't find it.
If you can't find it, just go for a rot one.
Can I wear phase one?
This motherfucker did not just say. Please.
Sugma.
Please just don't.
Who's just
like Sugma? Knuckle busters. By the way,
RIP.
We've got like shitloads of fucking stun rounds and not a whole lot of normal rounds.
Boys, please don't change any of your rounds and shit. I'll explain everything later on.
User joined your channel.
Can I not change my weapon?
Straight white.
Just load the standard kit for now. You guys can make changes to the kit in a bit if you want. Okay, just load the standard kit.
Alright, I'll just do a normal weapon and stuff then.
Snake! Hello!
Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up.
Play a hell jumper.
Hey, wake up.
You keep poking me to the distractor.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, where is he? Is he here yet? Rez, are you here? Is someone here, please?
red legs.
If there was one thing I change about the 327th, we'd have this version of the Ace Interact where you don't have to look.
You can turn that.
You can literally, Muriel, that's literally just a setting you change, pal.
Oh. Game changer.
But phase one helmet, more P.
Let's get this ready. Alright.
Hey, double got some drip on. Okay.
Drip these nuts.
Yeah. Alright. Have you guys figured out who your team leads and your squad leads are? Because I kind of want to get underway.
Either one I first.
Jacob, please do me a favor and just grab the regular phase two. Please, I beg of you. Thank you.
We need a one I first guy to.
Double, you'll be enforcer 2. No, isn't it enforcer? I swear it's enforcer. Yeah, you're enforcer 2-1. So you guys will be doing Guardian Agent today. It's not going to be too much cares, I don't think, but there may be some cares.
I mean, I can lead all of that. I can't lead one of
There'll be a Juggernaut. Your job is to defend that Juggernaut. But,
Jesus Christ.
Just try not to shoot unless fired upon.
So just look more like a medic.
You'll be dropping off at the HQ first, by the way. So any rune sets and that will go straight to the HQ, and then from there they, like, whatever. But if it's obviously not at the HQ they are, then you just drop off wherever.
Alright, gotcha.
I'll explain that better. once we do debrief. Once we do debrief, sorry, just drop them at the HQ. There you go.
Yeah, I was running something down.
Damn, son. Alright, let's find out what these guys are doing. I've got another 4 pilots. Okay, well, boys, today you guys will be doing Guardian Angel for a Juggernaut. It's going to be escorting the prisoner. Do not fire unless fired upon. After brief, you guys are going to be dropping these guys off at the HQ. From there, you guys are just performing Guardian Angel, doing reinserts, stuff like that. There may be some unauthorized flights or stuff that goes on, and some investigation stuff that I need you guys to do. Maybe there's some sort of convoy that goes like with like some like technicals or something I want you guys to check out, that kind of stuff. So you guys are mostly doing reconnaissance and Guardian Angel. And inserts. Reinserts. You guys get that? I will leave some LEs at the HQ. If any of you want a regular lat, I will leave one regular lat at the HQ as well. If you want two, I'll leave 2 regular lats. Fuck it, I'll do 2 regular lats and 3 LAATs, LEs. Alright, cool. See you guys there.
I can't, I'm a medic. Too bad.
Go.
You are literally gonna have to leave, there's literally no one else. I mean, even if you don't actually, like, do it. Alright, no Rez is here.
Oh, okay, Rez is gonna do it. Okay.
Rez, you're gonna have to SL. Because there's, like, literally, like, I can't lead when I first.
Look at the lines. Are you just lining up behind
me? Oh, what?
Who's got
food
in
their mouth?
Poggers.
This one right here. Which LR am I gonna have to use?
Oh, it's Mixer. It's either food or it's a dick. It's one of the two.
Yo.
Oof.
Sorry, Mixer.
Oof.
Come.
Can't violate him by that.
Yes.
LR am I gonna have to use?
60 for me, 35 for Hammer. You guys will be.
Can I use the invisible one?
Yeah, that's fine, so long as it actually works, because if we're using different ones, sometimes it doesn't work. I'm choosing the regular one, the first one. Yeah, that's fine.
We'll give it a quick test.
Box of chocolate, assault, and male rings. Oh.
Are you on
the
60?
These nuts. You're playing yourself, aren't you, today?
Yeah.
60 check.
Oh, what the fuck?
Solid.
No one else.
Is he talking about himself? Drunk? Look at him go!
I'm squad leading, so what do you want me to wear?
Damn, how is not crashing?
That's a good
be balding.
It reminds me of the first
Never
time
mind.
I feel latterly. It reminds me of the first time I feel latterly.
Oh god.
Thank god. Soon.
I'll just close the door in case he comes in here.
Alright, have you guys figured out your team leads and all that business? Have you sorted out team leads and squad leads?
What's
a
team lead?
What's a team lead?
Who's my team lead?
That is the guy who calls the shots. It's the guy who
yeah,
gets to tell you what to do.
He can tell us what
to do. Yes, Rez will come in.
Yeah, I can't, Mixer. I can lead dark, but I can't lead...
Just go like back. Just
all right. For a day. So, Mixer, are you running medic? I'm guessing you are. Who else is running medic? Elite, are you running medic?
Me.
Yes.
Yep, okay, cool. I'll give you two med pumps. Bear with me, boys. I'm the medical. Assign medic. Boom, just double check that. Alright, cool. I'll begin in brief now, boys.
Can you give us a minute, please?
Okay, yep, nice. Nice one, Snake. Lat down. Stun him. No, I'm joking. Snake, this is why you do not get good things. Look at this. I gave you two. You got two let LEs there, and then you kind of blew up two let LEs. There's one left.
Are you giving us things?
This is why Hammer doesn't get good things. No, I'm joking. Oh wow, you're getting done over by 327 off the nick of value. That's a big shame. Make sure that when you're doing exfil that you start spinning them around so they start vomiting around on their screen. Just make sure that he learns not to make fun of one of the first pilots. Do you guys need anything else here, or are you guys good with the two LEs for now? Until you get to the... You good? Alright, cool.
When he crashes them.
When you guys are ready, we'll do brief.
Hold up. Did someone just say Mixer making fun of one of the first members?
Outlaw 25, I think?
Are we called Outlaw?
Right. Yes, you guys are Outlaw. Hammer is Enforcer. So you guys are Outlaw 25, Hammer is Enforcer 2-1. Alright, I'll give you guys another 2 minutes, but I kind of want to get this underway because yesterday we had like half an op versus a full op. Right now we are 30 minutes in. Oof. Big oof. Bear in mind that 15 minutes stat is my fault, but still. When you guys are ready, tap me on the shoulder because I can't hear you guys. You motherfuckers, go there. You motherfuckers, come around here. Okay, so I want the jug. Oh, 6 jug or not? Is that able to fit through this? Oh, fuck. Apparently not. Let's double check that. Is it able to fit? Maybe. I need to double check this, actually. Yep, that ain't gonna work. Oh, that's too funny. Okay, let's search that again. This one's smaller. Or is that the same size? Same size. Okay. Let's say once they pass the bridge, is that able to fit through the streets? Yes. So the H6 juggernaut is going to be waiting right here. So it's not going to have any crew. Now I need to hound. CG. Foxfire form. There is no hound? Are you kidding me? That's a travesty. Oh wow, that's a big travesty. Off. Apparently that's not off. Okay. Sick. DBA Republic. No. Grand Army of Covenant Security Force. No. Grand Army of the Republic. Coruscant Guards. Foxhorn. Is there no? That's BS. We don't have fucking form. Wow. Current Jupiter 62, is that off? Oh wow, that looks dope. Okay, let me just get off. 3AS off Trooper. Yes. And if you
User joined your channel.
Are you guys ready for brief now? I was trying to set some stuff up and I was
getting... to have stuns on that.
Yes, okay, so are you guys ready for brief? Because I can talk about stuns and kits and all that shit. Okay, cool.
Yeah, we all need to get stuns, none of us have
them. Okay, cool. So, brief wise. Today, or last time, in Outworld 2-5 managed to capture some insurrectionists, apparently. Managed to actually interrogate one of them. He did not talk too much, but we could tell from what he said that he was part of a group. Before we know what this group is, we need to actually secure this guy, because if he dies, we lose all intel on this group. We need to take him to somewhere more secure. Thus, he's going from the HQ to the prison compounds. It's not exactly a prison, but it's a massive compound that is a bit more secured and fortified, so you guys will take him there. In terms of kits, so you guys are on return fire. Unless you are fired upon by some blaster, do you not to actually shoot lethal weapons. If they come out with your melee weapon, if they come out with like a baseball bat or something, you have to stun them. If they're just walking around and they're trying to run away from you, you stun them. If they're doing something wrong, they'll have like death sticks on them. Or you call them drunk driving or whatever. If they've done something wrong and you're trying to arrest them, you have permission to stun them. Bear in mind that your treatment to the civilians will actually make an impact. So if the CG is a bit more rude to them and they do not like them, there will be more uprisings, more riots, versus if you guys are a bit more nice and, you know, then there won't be so much as much crime. So you guys will be landing at the HQ. You guys will then be making way across the bridge with this HVT on foot. Once you get across the bridge, you should see a juggernaut. You'll be taking that through the city. Once you get through the city, you're not going to be able to fit it through the next bridge, so you'll just park it at the end of that city, and then you're going to have to proceed on foot with that HVT again. Hammer will be giving you Guardian Angel, and they'll be scouting ahead to make sure that those prizes are long, but they may be diverted to other stuff. If there's like a ship in the airspace that's not meant to be there, they may divert over there. Or if they see some sort of weird convoy or cars going around when they shouldn't be, you know, they might go investigate, so don't rely on Hammer too much. In terms of kits, as I said, stuns are there. In terms of batons, so your secondary is going to be the weapon that has a stun. That's the DC-17. You can equip a shield with that. Oh, 1 minute. Shit, 1 minute. I'm pressing the wrong button. I'm going on LR. If you hear me on LR, that's not meant to happen.
Thank you for clarifying that.
Yep, okay, thank you. Okay, there we go. So I've equipped the shield, so you can use stuns with this one. If you want to replace the shield and the pistol with a baton, just a baton, nothing else. No baseball bats, no crowbars, just a baton. I'll let you do that. But bear in mind, if you get shot because you're going to run up to someone getting a melee, you might get shot a bit more and you might die. So bear that in mind. You take the risk of not having a shield or a weapon if you go for the baton route. Other than that, I'm an LR-60. You guys are Outlaw 2-5. Them not out there are Hammer. They're going to be Enforcer 2-1. They'll be an LR-35. Any questions?
I have a question.
Yes, go ahead.
How do you pull out your the shield?
You press secondary, so number 2, then you press Control-T, I think, if it's default Control-T. Yeah. I have that set to my LR, so, you know, that's my alternate LR, so that's why Hammer hurt me. okay, sick. Any other questions?
What's the territory like?
So, this territory... the city, it's a bit iffy. There has been some violence going on in the past few weeks, but as of like last op, they have been quite quiet. We haven't gone there in that last op, so we don't know 100%, but we haven't seen much crime around that area. Bear in mind, there has been some, some unrecorded flights that went in their airspace, so just be advised. If you see any helicopters, there's an enemy, you can shoot them down, but I don't expect any AT really. So no demo or AT really required, but you can take it if you want. In terms of weaponry as well, sorry, you should be having the DC-15 C or S unless you have a cert running. If you're running like medical or whatever, I'll let you like choose what you want. If you're running a marksman or whatever, you can choose whatever weapon you want. But otherwise, if you're just running standards, no certs, just have the DC-17 and the DC-15. Okay, cool. You guys are free to step off when Ham's ready to step off. Let's get this out of the way. We're already 45 minutes in. Emma, when you guys are ready, free to step off, drop them off the HQ. Thank you.
No, I'm wanted.
The missile knows where it is at all times. It knows this because it knows where it isn't. By subtracting where it is from where it isn't, or where it isn't from where it is, it obtains a difference or deviation. The guidance subsystem uses deviations to generate corrective commands to drive the missile from a position where it is to a position where it isn't, and arriving at a position where it wasn't, it now is. Consequently, the position where it is now the position that it wasn't, and it follows that
advisor,
the position
this is
that
back,
it is now the position
interrogative. Are we permitted to use regular ISO
traffic? The position that it is not the position that it wasn't. The system has acquired a variation, the variation being the difference between...
Hammer Fact, if you wish to use an LI and you are insistent on not using the LE, you are free to do so. I will have one spawned in at the HQ for you guys. I'll have two spawned in actually, but I would prefer most people use the LE. I've got it.
Some of the information the missile has obtained, it is not sure just where it is. However, it is sure where it isn't, within reason, and it knows where it was. It now subtracts where it should be from where it wasn't, or vice versa. And by differentiating this from the algebraic sum of where it shouldn't be and where it was, it is able to obtain the deviation and its variation, which is called error.
This is advisor calling to Outlaw 25.
25, this is Alpha, send traffic.
25, be advised that one times Sergeant Hound is waiting for you at the district. He should be towards the, if you look on the map, he'll be on the southeast.
Can you please repeat that last first part? I couldn't hear you.
Be advised that there is one time Sergeant Hound in the southeast of the spaceport. If you look on your map at the spaceport, it will say southeast. So that's where he's in the waiting for you.
Lima will be looking for Mr. Sergeant Howard when we arrive. Out.
Ready. Ready. Standing by. Ready.
Advisor, this is 2-5. We've arrived on ground and the sergeant seems to be a bit pale. Over.
Yeah, that guy. He seems important, I don't know.
Kill him.
You got the wrong bloke. You're looking for Silent Hand. He's over here.
Hello. Hello, friend. How's it going? I'm getting the squad leader over here now.
If I patch my own wounds.
Yeah, but Silent Hand is the off man from the lore.
Hello, Sergeant.
Snake bumped into my lamp, the hangar.
You are muted.
Oh, no, yeah. He bumped into a lot of.
Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, I do that whenever someone walks in the room, and I kind of forgot to do that. Yep. So, as I was trying to say, before anyone asks, I kind of lost the red marks in the washing machine. So, I know, don't laugh. I put it in the washing machine, it kind of got rid of the red marks. We all do it. Yeah, Captain Rex. Yep. Captain Rex now has a red helmet. We're not going to talk about that. But yeah, so you guys have a HVT that will be arriving in a Banff in a second. He'll be going through like the east, coming from the east, landing inside here. You guys will then take him on foot across this bridge to the southwest. Follow the bridge. At the end, there should be a juggernaut. Anyone with the qualification for the Lancer can use it. I can't remember how it works, Rez, you know how it works. I forget how it works.
Yeah.
The gunners, you can have two gunners on there, or however many you want, actually. Everyone else can ride, but I'd recommend having at least like three or four people outside, so that if you guys get like rocketed, or if something happens, you guys can actually like fight back without having to dismount in, like, for 2 minutes, whatever. Hammer will be doing some Burning Angel stuff, but yeah, I'll highlight a route for you guys to take as well. So 2 minutes, the route will be coming online into your thing. It'll be blue. You'll take the route and you will head over to the thing that I have not marked apparently on map.
Sector 1, you mean?
Yeah, we're going through Sector 1 into Sector 5.
Right. The Juggernaut is going to most like, is basically a movable fob, so it won't be at the point of contact. It will be a bit distant. I wanted to make it clear to you two as well that the Juggernaut is not meant to be a forward boom boom battering hammer, okay? It's a fob that moves on wheels, okay? Not a machine on mass destruction. A fob.
Try to
keep it safe, we're going to keep it distant, but we're going
to
utilize it.
If you guys use it too much, I might try and cover it, so yeah, just try not to rely on it too much. Have some people outside.
Because I'll be driving it, I'm not having fucking any idiot drive that shit.
Yeah, try and have some people on the outside, otherwise I will start casing a lot.
Bravo can be dismounted while Alpha like picks the guns in.
That's a good idea. Alpha kills
me. No.
Maria. Halifax, be advised, we have 1x Bamfa on the way. Can you please get eyes on?
Last call sign. This is FAG. I think we have eyes on. How copy?
Solid. Oh, solid.
guys, we have a bouncer currently running off clones.
Just ignore that driving. Yeah.
You just murdered like two squads.
No.
You know,
it's
700 grand. Fucking donkey.
Let's right, be honest, it's Corsan Guard, they're not worth
just
that much.
Murdered a lot of people.
Drama, getting replaced with someone else.
So, here's your boy, Buzz. I'll take this Bantha and I'll get the fuck out. Bloke? Yeah, this is the important bloke, he needs to keep him alive. Okay, I'm sure Sergeant Hound will give you some more instructions in a second. If you just deliver him to Hound, he'll be over to give you some stuff and stuff.
Am I taking this? Who am I taking?
Did anyone else see this Bantha running people over?
You didn't see nothing. No witnesses. This is Advisor to Outlaw 2-5. Be advised, Hammer can get eyes on. They should be across the bridge, but just to double check, get Hammer to do a recon.
Hey, Advisor. We
hello there. Got some
in the Juggernaut. Just leaving Amanda.
Prisoner should be inside the Juggernaut. He's going to be transported to the compound. Have him inside the Juggernaut and have some troops in there with him, but some on the outside as well, as I said. Hello. Yes, I'll be highlighting our route. Squad leader over here. I can tell him where you're going to be going.
Bingo. Yes, you can squad lead to come to Hound. I don't want to find my squad lead real quick. When the hell is this?
Hello.
Hello, I'm now highlighting a route on map for you. It's the green line. Just follow that green line and it should take you all the way to the compound.
Fucking... Lima. This route's kind of like, what you want us to do is in the east side. You want me to do a barrel 360 kickflip or something like?
No, I mean, there's some roadworks going on the other side, so you have to take this route. We've also blocked off some of the roads to make sure there's
about the multiple green lines in one area.
Oh, yeah, that is because I'm trying to highlight, make the green lines one long line, because it's hard to see. But if you can see it.
Yeah.
Red.
Yeah.
Are you guys running all the way to the thing?
They're running it across the bridge. They're just gonna run across the bridge, because the Juggernaut can't go over that bridge. He wants to get to that.
Just fly you over there,
No. There's a reason why. Look, I knew Hammer was gonna say this. For the sake of story, we're gonna say that Hammer cannot fly them over there for whatever reason.
Hey guys.
Because one rocket and Hammer gets shot down, and we're too risky for that, that's why. Okay. Yeah, go on, yeah. Hey.
You know, where's the control to change your fucking... I'm trying to find the buttons to, like, talk on the radio.
Oh, so for which one? For long range or for short range?
No, I know what they are. I need to remap them. I don't know what fucking...
Like, is this for long range or short range?
Ella,
okay. So it should be in configure somewhere. Configure add-ons... controls. No. Configure
controls,
add-ons.
Controls, yeah. I don't know which drop-down it is.
Then it's going to be T4, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's going to be T4. So go to T4. Oh, yep, and then you go down. So go to add-ons, T4, and then if you go down to the very bottom, there's just something that says SR transmit, LR transmit.
Ah, got you.
LR transmit additional. So I've got my LR transmit, so shift Y, and my additional to control T. But yeah, you can choose whatever you want.
Standing by. Waiting orders. Standing by. Waiting.
Hammerfack, be advised, we have an unauthorized aircraft flying into the airspace. How copy?
Hammerfack, advise and repeat last, over.
Hammerfack, be advised, we have an unauthorized flight heading into the airspace in Sector 4. How copy?
Advisor Hammerfack, roger that. Unauthorized aircraft, Sector 4, out.
All set up.
Hammerfack, be advised that you are to try and divert the aircraft to land before firing any shots. If they don't respond after three calls and LR, please, you have permission to shoot down.
Advisor, roger that.
Let's have a FIA.
Advisor, this is 2-5. It says that we do not make it. I just want you to know over. That this was fun.
So copy.
Advisor, can you please make it so that we cannot over the wall? Be over. I'll delete the wall. Advisors, Hammerfack, message over.
Hammerfack, send traffic.
I believe you snapped my neck, over. Advisor, Hammerfack, unauthorized aircraft has not responded to any of our calls on either frequency.
Hammerfack, this is Outlaw 2-5. I believe our Juggernaut just became an unauthorized air contact for you guys. over.
Outlaw 2-5, interrogative, is that the ground call sign? Sorry, I wasn't originally meant to be running FAC.
Indeed it was. Our Juggernaut started, I think Rez got a bit jealous of the pilots and started to try fly, but yeah, over.
Oh fuck.
Advisor, Hammerfack, message over.
Hammerfack, send traffic.
Advisor, unidentified aircraft fired on Republic forces, so we shot him down. Over.
Nice, it appears that you actually managed to hit the rotor and so he went spinning out of control. That's what happened. Yep. Thank you.
Unidentified aircraft.
This is advisor to Outlaw 2-5. Be advised, another Juggernaut will be spawning where you last blew up, as well as a new HVT. I got there.
So the copy. Advise, could we plan any turn to get a magical bing bang boom down to the ground, please?
That being?
A TP. Over.
I mean, Hammer's here for a reason, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to, there's four Hammer pilots. Keep him busy, thanks.
Advisor, you're the one who killed us, over. Magical TP.
Actually, be advised that I was trying to get edible objects to work and I couldn't, and you kind of walked into the actual gate yourself and kind of flipped yourself up in the air. That wasn't actually me.
advised that the gate got closed on us, and that's what killed us. None of our guys closed it.
Be advised that Stream can kind of back me up on this, but Stream knows that from visual evidence that I did not open or close or anything.
Outlaw 2-5, Enforcer 2 on Bravo, how copy?
Last call sign, this is Hammerfack. I'm not sure if that's supposed to... Oh, was it? Roger, out, disregard.
Outlaw 2-5, this is Enforcer 2 on Bravo, how copy?
Advisor, can we please get a new pilot over?
The pilot negative.
Just killed the 327 bloke.
Unfortunately, we do not have any more pilots to spare. CG is running on very limited manpower, I hope.
Did you put him up to this?
I can neither confirm nor deny any allegations about the sector's approval.
A firm.
I need to go back over to... What? Where is my regular FIA? Why is everything unclicked? FIA. Men. 18. What? Why can't I control you? Why can't I control anyone? Is it shift now? On the way. Oh fuck. This is advisor. Can everyone please stand still into DC from the actual server? I can no longer control or do anything. How copy?
Pause.
Okay.
Pause.
Oh, I can't really see considering my eyes are now in my scrotum.
Oh, you're fine.
Go away, you fucking. Okay, get down.
Who's behind me?
If you need to, capture them and move them.
Gun! 265.
I wanna throw up.
By the tree, end of the road.
Alright, everyone, give me 1 minute. I'll be spawning back in. RT, okay, good. Doing additional fire. This is a Vasa song on to Grand Tour.
Are you alright? You want an answer?
Good copy.
This is advisor song on to Ground to Ground.
Good call, advisor. May we proceed?
Give me 1 moment just to reach back and then get back into my thing. 30 seconds, just count down. Proceed.
Grand call sign, this is Hammer Messenger. Advisor, this is Hammer.
Fax and traffic.
Advisor, what were the call signs that you assigned us? I've forgotten what the... Because they weren't different to usual.
Call sign for Hammer is Enforcer 2-1. Call sign for GTD is Outlaw 2-5. Hammer Fact, be advised, we have an unauthorized flight heading into the airspace.
Ready for orders. Advisor, this is Facts, all copy. Do you have a sector? Over.
Negative Fact, they disappeared from radar. Heading over to your position, last we saw.
Outlaw 2-5, this is Enforcer 1 Bravo, be advised you have an enemy vic coming in from your east, over.
This is advisor according to Outlaw 25. Be advised, I suggest we get a move on. We're gonna get pinned down. We have readings of more forces heading towards you guys. How about they?
Lima, advisor, be advised, this juggernaut isn't is nowhere near as strong as you think it is. It can take a little bit of a beating, but any more contact and it can be polarized.
What solo copy.
Outlaw, this is enforcer interrogative.
Outlaw? Enforcer.
Outlaw, do you have more than one guy on LR? We've been having trouble getting in contact with you on a couple of occasions. Over.
Advise, one of my teammates is meant to be on 3-5, but has been occupied otherwise. I have not managed to get on 3-5 until recently. You won't have that issue anymore. Over.
Roger that. Enforcer out.
So this is 2-5 requesting you to move the juggernaut or give us a smaller vehicle like a Bamford to utilize, as from this point on the juggernaut is going to be very, very slim.
So to copy, I will have FAC drop off a UT-80 over from the police HQ. How copy?
Advise that I don't believe a UT-80 will work. It's possibly can fit, but we'll see when it gets there.
Oh, I see. The scale was a bit off to what it should be in law-wise. Yeah, okay, I copy it. Let me see if I can find a smaller version or something. What vehicle can I give them apart from a bouncer? Overseer? Be advised, one time's overseer will be planted back at the base view. This is advice to Hammerfack.
But like, go ahead.
Why don't they just give him like a...
Well, I'm gonna buzz. My game's kind of frozen. Well,
my other thing is, Pingu, so the further ahead we go, the more...
I'm not sure who it is.
Oh my days. No, I haven't. This is my first DC. Fucking hell.
Rest in peace,
Cam. Global Zeus.
But no, 40-0. Like I said,
I blame FAC. As soon as I called her the LR for FAC.
But I'm not gonna, as any sort of leadership position, I'm not gonna just sit there and like my team get bored.
Great
I do that like in main stuff with some SLS and just like
last.
And just like say like there's
last call sign.
I'm the former detachment. I'm used to just sitting around and doing nothing.
Enforcer,
yeah, no, but like especially if you're running GI, there's no reason to be sat here. Like if we're just waiting for like stupid shit, then I'm not just gonna sit here.
We're gonna run out of gas.
Get ready for engagements. The eyes are gonna come charging at us.
Rick, where the fuck do you go?
He's Cam running off to find something to beat.
He was in his lap for a second, but I think he's gone now.
Oh my god, he's left.
Lat. Let's visit.
Well,
in 4321,
well,
the advisor's informing me
well,
the overseer is at base waiting for you to pick up.
I mean, I'm just not going to have the people I'm meeting be just sat here bored for no reason. If it's not Roger,
it's because it's in the Vic.
We're just sat here for like someone to try and get a bit. I'm going to keep going.
Is this hot pause again?
Gotcha.
Yeah.
You guys, I have something to tell you.
I thought I had a long range.
You just beat a civilian to death, didn't you?
You know, now I think about it, front right was really awful directions when I could
take it.
Rez, I need your smartness here.
Put him for his shit, boys.
I've got someone that's been overseer.
I got the important thing.
What are you going to do about it? You get the platoons?
No.
Get the patrol.
I got the meeting stick.
So, first what was I saying, Rez? When I've got a guy who wants to come in to
walk
my
on movable objects,
medic billet, right? And I said he wants to see MT.
This is a shit.
And he's been
at
the helmet,
I won't lie.
But he's blind.
Oh, do you helmet?
Get on the
hook.
I mean, I can break it in.
And then after that, he's then gone to
shot
the airborne, and then he's wanting back into GI.
I mean, like, I can break it in a little bit for you.
He hasn't asked for it.
You're gonna get him.
Say
inside
to
room.
Cause a guard issue. Do it. Cause a guard issue. Do it.
Turn
it
around. If it's
they're gonna get even worse.
How long have you been in guard?
Someone who's
familiar
with the move. No, that's actually getting
It's
whoever the
little bird
is most likely to win the 91st
created. It's also a long term thing.
Woo,
I was
the best
person.
Do you not have your white
moment? Then I became a
CEO. It's getting dark.
Because, yeah, you went
no, go into person more familiar, was it?
I turned my lights on, really.
You know, I
believe the Mark 7's lights don't work. Actually, no, they don't.
Fucking hell, my internet is being piss poor. As it was yesterday. This is advisor calling to Outlaw 25 command. This is advisor calling to Outlaw 25 command.
Advisor 25, send traffic.
25, be advised, if I DC again or if I drop, please just take command of the op because I trust you enough.
but you guys have now proceeded, allowed to proceed first. Track up here.
Lima, we will proceed out.
Oh wow, my frames. Maybe I should do that. And then also, yeah, that might help.
Am I getting this?
Be advised, if you don't get a move on soon, enemy forces shall be able to mobilise a bit more effectively. I got this.
Lima, we are working on it. Over.
Hammer.
Bring on, Gus.
Because one of my guys is trying us.
Oh my days.
So we get in here, boys.
Get in,
oh, well.
One of my guys is trying us off.
Now we have
I think a couple of people are going.
Oh, mother. Guys, I figured out what it is.
We have five lives. We're going to get a six with three people.
Rez, I figured out what it was. Okay. Every time I go into my secondary in LR, it kind of fucks up. So if you could deal with that for me, please, Rez, I'd really appreciate it.
Well, turn. The thing is, I'm also like...
Turn left on your next turn.
Because they're meant to.
Through the line.
The ruling that battalion made is that these guys have to go now. You can't stop them. So.
Yeah, sorry. I'll
Usually we like to take the decision forth. Usually just know that.
The amount of slaughter that there are in the platoon and detachments.
Do not scare the shit out of
you. 40-person platoon plus the detachment is all can come. Although, you know, there's like some people can like come and attach.
And then don't like to just get cancelled up by it. 10 yeah, kilometers will probably keep you decently in
the
Look at the shorts and
we
can, sunglasses
we do, like,
in that time.
Company ops with like 70 plus people.
For some reason my mind went to KM like 10k.
Yeah, and that's kind of like a as many pilots as possible.
Yeah.
Don't, Jake, don't.
I'll manage to get
my own.
Come back here.
Actually, there was something I talked about with some of the other XOs from the other units is that we're probably going to try to do like a DB.
No evidence.
Look, he's behind the tree.
I think I've met four.
I feel like we don't do enough. Usually, us
advertisers are very
similar.
Hey,
we have a pelican in the sky?
Rez, if you can hear me, that pelican is meant to be an enemy. Can you please force me
in? This is 2-5, you got a pelican in the air.
Who's on squad? Someone get on squad now.
Try and call Hale up first.
Oh, it's done.
Try and check your fucking distant explosion.
It's a lot
of smoke.
Yeah, it's
dead.
Let's go investigate the pelican. And we were given permission to deal with it as
we wish. I was trying to be like the IDAP guy, you know, the genuine IDAP guy.
Something.
They have to let me be free.
They're trying to stop you.
I was just like,
yeah, I heard fucking the eyes.
Yeah, I have the line for that.
Where's this voice from? I was like,
it's not letting me see down with the air, so you know.
He's like, what the fuck are you doing? I'm on a wall. Yeah, I see that. What are you doing up there? I'm a contractor. Doing what? Maintenance and what? Concrete dust inspection.
Oh, he's gonna be the shittiest job ever. People poking just like CTAP, like that one flies.
Oh my god, the fuck you did.
There's a naked man with snake ass.
Oh, okay.
2-1, this is Outlaw 2.
Just avoid him.
Scout,
just avoid it.
Further ahead on the phase line, including the bridge, and see if there's anything in our way of guns, civilians, or strange contacts. Please mark him and follow him.
Copy. Is that out to the east? Over.
Off the road, can't.
Aether, as east as you can get it, all the way to Garg, yep. Man.
What? Just go around.
Copy that.
Why is yours so long? Like, why is yours so, like,
just go left and come back and
stop. I'm not sure if we got one of those transports. You sat on the side.
Freaking hell, man. This is actually pissing me off. I'm going to try and grab my other new armor and not the old thing.
On 1x foot mobile to the northeast of the bridge.
This is
Lima. Okay. See if you can get a close confirmation on him or not. We'll keep eyes out.
This is advisor calling to Outlaw 25.
Outlaw, this is go.
Outlaw 25, be advised that once you pass that bridge, you're free to have Amma pick you up because there'll be no more air contacts in that or air contacts in that area. AO, I copy.
Solid copy, we shall expedite our rights of speedy boom boom. Enforcer 2-1, can you please pick up the red beam boys that are in front of the overseer and take him to Gar command?
Outlaw, this is Enforcer, copy that, in front of the
overseer,
roger.
Green smoke's been marked.
I'll cover for you. Sorry, wrong now.
Hammerfack, be advised that I am reading some weird energy signatures to the north of that bridge. How copy?
Advisor, this is Enforcer, repeat last, you broke up.
I am reading some weird energy signatures to the north of that bridge and the squad helicopter.
Advisor, Enforcer, you're completely unreadable.
This is Advisor calling to Rez. Can you please tell Hammer that there is some unknown energy, or some weird energy signatures coming from your north of your position, helicopter?
Enforcer, advisors inform me to inform you that you got a weird contact to your north. Advise keeping an eye out.
Roger that. Outlaw, be advised, we're tracking a scorpion approaching from your north. Permission to engage, over.
Permission granted, urge it.
Fucking hell.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Okay, let's go to any hunts. Several air contacts. I repeat, several air contacts in the air.
Copy.
Advisor, C5, does Gar Command have anti-air defenses set up?
This is Advisor 2, Outlaw 2-5. That is a negative, I repeat. All air defences have been down due to some sort of weird EMP that happened approximately 17 hours ago. Copy.
Copy.
If you head over to the town center where there is a statue, you will find a force of CG that are waiting to meet you.
Awaiting orders. On the way.
Hello? 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 No light on this one? Yo, yo, yo!
Advisor, this is 5. We've arrived at Gar Command with the HVT. What's our next objective, over?
Head over to the statue and you should see a lieutenant who is waiting to give you further orders.
I'm not flowing. Lima.
I'm not flowing.
He's going to speak to the lieutenant. Okay, boys. Whew. Hello, you, clone. So,
Yes, clone.
Clone. We have reports that there is a mob mobilizing. We expect them to be an angry mob. We cannot let them inside into this building behind me. That is where we're going to store the HVT. You are not to fire on them unless they fire upon you. Any melee weapons, you are to stun them. Otherwise, you're just not to let them through. Please form a shield wall at the two entrances into this complex and hold them there.
Advise, I don't think a shield wall can happen. We don't exactly have many people's shields, and not many people here like to be patient.
The thing is that they're not going to have a shield wall for very long, trust me. There's going to be some shit that goes down, and you guys are not going to be able to hold those doors, trust me.
Okay, so can you please mark the point where you want the fences set up on the map, and I'll get it sorted.
Yep, it's the two entrances, so let me just go. I think there's one gate there, and there's one gate there. Yeah, if you go onto the map, you should see three gates. If you just go onto the compound.
I see four.
Is there four? Where's the fourth?
One to the port, one to the north, one to the west, one to the south.
Forget that. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's four gates. Okay, we're going to say that the port one is not needed to be defended. It's going to be the other three that needs to be defended. Oh, no, we'll scratch that. Scratch that, okay. So the one to the north of the compound, the one to the east of the compound is going to have to be defended. The port is going to be defended by the JR, so
these two,
if you see my yellow line, these two are going to be defended by JR. But the CG, yep, this area is going to be CG. This area is you.
The west is us.
Yeah, this area here is you. There you go. So I'm going to have some AI spawned around that door. Just storm a shield wall those two places. If they come out, you with melee weapons, just start stunning. Other than that, just try and defend. Stop firing this fight upon. And get this HVT set up behind me in this building here. That's it. Thank you.
Okay. I'm going to get my guys set up.
Thank you. Hammerfack, be advised that now that the area has been cleared, you are to proceed to maybe do some resupplies over to the HQ, the compound. Copy.
Advisor, Enforcer Fack, copy that. Resupplies to the guard compound. Out.
So one of their songs. What do I remember?
Enforcer, this is 2-5 advice. I want you guys overwatching the perimeter. If you see any armor or anything that looks like a big, big issue for us, you are free to kill it. As long as it has a weapon of mass destruction.
Outlaw, Enforcer, copy that. We'll patrol the roads leading in and out.
Outlaw 2-5 is Enforcer 2-1 Bravo. Be advised, you've got a large group of thermal contacts coming in from the Western Road. How can we? Advised, they have weapons.
Unarmed. 50 plus foot mobiles.
Lima Bravo, that's your deal. Also, please continue to overwatch, and many appreciate. Out.
This is Advisor calling to Enforcer 2-1. Be advised, Sector 2 is reporting some air contacts. Need you to intercept. Power copy.
Advisor, this is Enforcer. Copy that. Sector 2 air contacts out.
Let us through! Let us through! Let us through!
Right now, you need to back up right now. If you don't comply, we will use force on us. Okay.
For what? For what? For talking?
For trying to get into a Republic base. Okay.
You've wrongly arrested someone for no reason.
He is a yes. You need to back up right now.
No. For what reason? I'm not doing nothing wrong. If you hit me, then
you need to leave the area right now. You and your 50 other friends here need to leave the premises right now. Right now, or else we will use force against you. Not lethal force necessarily, but you know.
Yeah. One minute, let me try and get this correct. Rez, can I have a question, please? How the fuck do you hit someone with this mod? I don't know.
Hover over their head with interact.
Control H. It's not Control H. How do you hit? No, it's not. Oh, it is. Oh, fuck. How do you actually hit? Wait, what button do you actually press to hit, though? How do you actually hit? Left click. It's not working, bro. It's not working.
I'll show you.
It's not working. It's not.
Boy, you have an intent of hitting someone.
No, I'm just showing you my fist. You know, I got a nice ring.
You can't do it when you're controlling AI.
Oh, okay.
Just turned into a fist fight.
What's the date one?
Pingo, take right, two.
If you got
put the fucking bat.
That's it. We might be minus two civilians at this point. Oh, fuck. It's just people shooting at us.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, no, my plan wasn't to get into the house. Oh, hello.
Where's my gun?
Okay, boys, Jimmy.
Outlaw 2-5, Hammer, fucking Enforcer 1-2, Bravo, Duke of Dirt, you've got contact to the north of the facility, over.
Lima, thank you very much, out.
How about that? We have multiple AIM contacts coming around the area. I'll go there.
Later. Varsity up on, it's inbound from the southwest.
Inbound paratroopers, I repeat, inbound paratroopers.
Advisor, what kind of mob is this, over?
The mob seemed to be a ploy. Any civilians that are not holding weapons were not part of this, but it appears that the insurrectionists have managed to hijack on this to be an attack. How copy?
Lima. Outlaw, this is Enforcer. Be advised, you have lots of paratroopers descending on the city. Over.
If we notice anyone who's this dedicated is going to get a bullet, you're free to engage them.
Outlaw, Enforcer, negative. We can't engage them without being sure we won't hit you guys. Over.
If I'm aware of these guys, I'm on about future ones. Over.
Copy. Out.
audio. Nope.
Ow, medic.
Thank you very much.
Ground, what's the situation? Outlaw 2-5, this is Enforcer 2-1 Bravo. Be advised, just head back into the lap, index card, or head back to PDHQ.
Oh, index, everyone into the lap, we are moving out.
Anyone?
Drop what you're doing, move to the lights, to the west.
Any medical for GM?
Oh, fuck. Say, can you hear me? Anyone? Say, can you hear me? Say, it's me, Cam. Yo, Snake. Yeah, yo, Snake. Can you come here? Snake, can you call over LR and just say that everyone needs to, someone needs to fucking end scenario and then we're gonna go and debrief room. I can't move or fucking do anything.
Can't move?
Nope, I can't move, I can't go in Zeus, I can't use LR or anything. I can't just type in chat, so yeah.
Fuck it up to your game.
I know, this happens like fucking once every while, but today it's been kind of fucky.
Most likely.
Thank you.
Oh.
All right.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh, okay.
Go to briefing room.
Yeah, everyone briefing room.
Interesting.
Yeah, you have to suffer.
Damn, me and Jacob on the fucking Warhog.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User was User left your channel.
Okay, thank you, whoever that was. So we're gonna go into I'm hearing a fucking echo. Who's up marking? Bingo, I think you're up marking. No? Okay, we're good. Alright, thank you. We're now in PTS and we're doing debrief. First things first, I do want to say I am very sorry. My PC these past 2 days have been kind of iffy. I've been having issues fucking in Zeus. I couldn't do nothing at the very end there. I couldn't move. I just type in chat, so I'm sorry. That being said, I'm pretty sure that I could have done better today. I feel that there was a lot of dull moments because of how much I DC'd. And I'm just kind of sad that we didn't get a full thing how I wanted. But, I mean, whenever I try these convoy ops, they don't really seem as very good as what the other ones would. That being said, I will say that I'm pretty sure Hammer had fun, because Hammer did have quite a lot of air contacts compared to yesterday. I'm also sure that Grant had fun messing around with some some stupid civilians who would start running around and using melee weapons and couldn't actually punch. But overall, I'm quite happy that today didn't go as bad as what it could have done. And with that, I would like to go to our team lead. Oh, it's squad lead. Rez.
Hi, friendly dipshit here. Yeah, up was fun. It was different. I liked the non-lethal side of things as a Brit, kind of ironic now. It made a lot of difference. There were some negatives. For example, communication was rough from the teams and just overall today. But, you know, it's expected with ops that are different from the usual stuff. Still can be improved. No one did excellent. No one did the worst. It still needs improvement now. The Juggernaut, very fun. You spawned it and flipped it backwards multiple times, so I had to reverse a few times.
That's not true. I deny all allegations.
The thick part is the front and the small part is the back.
Oh, okay, that's my bad. I would also like to add about the medical. That was my bad. I forgot to tell you guys. I thought I did, but I managed to forget that. That was well one of the things that I forgot about, Charles. Thinking that I forgot something and I couldn't realize what it was until the very end when you said there was no medical. I was like, fuck, that's what it was.
Yep.
Right, proceed.
It's fine. Then we had our fine pilots. Of course, thank you, Gark, for coming, and Snake for being an absolute turd monkey when it comes to being a Beyblade for 10 minutes. I hope you all had fun, and that's all I got.
I would like to add two things to that. Was that I'm sorry to Hammer for shooting you down with that rocket. I was kind of trying to do like an ambush cut scenario, so you know. The vehicles that you were using were like a one shot because I tested it, and I was like, okay, if Hammer stands still, I can shoot them.
It was proper cinematic, mate.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. That was dope. Just if any of you just feel a bit iffy about that, I'm sorry. In terms of Hammer as well, they managed to neutralize a tank in about fucking 5.4 seconds, so everyone give a big shout out to Snake for that. And
was it the Hammer Scorpion? Boys.
Yes, it was. It was that scorpion who was coming from your north, and I said,
"The purge."
I said, "There's a scorpion coming from your north," and then 2 seconds later, Hammer just nukes it into the ground. I was like, "You know what? Just forget that. Scorpion's gone." Same thing happened with most of the air contacts as well. They kind of neutralized a lot of that stuff. But congrats to Hammer for that. Team leads, anything to say?
Finch did Finch things. Finch had fun. Gark better.
Bravo did good. Bravo drove around in a Warthog packing a civilian.
I mean, Bravo also kind of knocked out, who was it? Was it Shotcap? He ran over Shotcap at the end.
Looks at Jacob.
Sigh!
Wait, what am I getting blamed for?
Let's just say you put civilians behind a tree and boink.
No, Waffle.
No, I'll give him something. I'll give him something. His driving wasn't as bad as that Bamford driver.
Bro, he was shooting. He was like one wheeling and shit.
And it looked cool.
Okay.
Let's move on quickly.
Let's move on, yeah. In terms of Hammer, anything to say? Because there's a lot of golf. I'll go to the golf class. Hammer, anything to say?
Meryl, that's all you, my guy.
Okay.
Is it? Oh. Pops were good once everyone got on LR. It was a little bit iffy at the start because I think there was only one person on, and then it was just once it got sorted out, though, it was good prompt communication. It was a lot of fun. I liked getting shot down in the city and crashing into that building site. I thought that was quite cool. But yeah, I didn't have any issues. I don't know how the rest of the pilots felt, but yeah, it was fun.
Slick, double if it's there.
Pretty good. I enjoyed the op. Wish I could come to more, but you do them so early in the morning for me, so...
Yeah, I'm GMT, I got fucking 11 AM, 3 PM for me. No, 11 AM is 4 PM for me, so, you know, it's now 6 PM, so... I can't really do anything too late, especially with Black Camels.
Yeah, this op started at 9 AM for me, so...
Jesus, I appreciate you for coming.
Rise and grind.
3:27 with me, and the fact that it's quite late evening.
Rise and grind.
Oh god, I literally woke up, saw Cam up, and got on my PC.
Nice, I appreciate it. Snake,
so you haven't had breakfast?
I had breakfast mid-op, actually.
Nice.
Nice.
Snake, anything to say before we go on to Gok? Because it's a lot of Gok.
I got permission to speak. I am happy for that. I don't have anything.
Thank you, Snake.
You're one of a kind, Snake. You know that.
What a great PTS.
Do a flip, Snake.
Hey.
Snake, do a flip.
Can't believe they're back to the head lead back for Dagger. It concerns me.
Shock Trap, anything to say?
Northern Gate turned into a nice, which we call street brawl, and I had fun in that part.
You felt like home.
It was quite funny that one insurrectionist who was just like, how do you punch? Please just tell me how you punch.
If you ever want to play London Simulator, just give a bunch of civvies some knives and then fight them with your own knife.
Come on, bro. I live in London, and that it completely ain't true. I take that.
Get a Warhammer knife.
It's more like foreign.
It's actually Shanks. It's actually Shanks.
In Londonistan.
Any Gok now, other than Shotcap? So there's a lot of 327. If anyone wants to say anything, go ahead.
I would want to say something.
Mm-hmm.
when you say, I remember you said don't bring AT when we specifically, and then there's a Warhog.
Mm-hmm.
Next time, I guess we should have brought it just in case, because if we didn't take that Warhog, it ended up most likely killing us if it wasn't for Jacob. Like running towards
Jacob
it.
C6.
It was to give the pilots something yeah. to do.
No, that was the main reason. Is because as soon as I saw Hammer take out the first and only one that I was going to spawn, I thought, okay, let's get a second one.
Well, we took your first one and then we drove it for the entire op.
Okay.
And Osman said he wasn't done.
Anyone else?
Fuckers thought they could take us out.
Any other 3.7 anybody to say before we go off and then do one of us?
3.27 things. 3.27 had fun. Thanks for having us.
And thanks for coming, boys. I really appreciate it. I was quite shocked when I saw there's like five Gok to every one of us. And I thought, okay.
That gulp was creamy.
Come to my office.
That was creamy.
Yeah, that after gulp class. Was really creamy. Like, I could have every gulp.
Jacob, what age are you? Your age? What's your age?
I was not the one gulping, so...
Yeah, I know, but so what's your age?
Why are you
what is your age?
What's your address?
Anyone of us, anything to say before we go? Jacob? Anyone of us? Yes. Going once, going twice, sold. Okay, you guys can chat amongst yourselves. Okay, thanks, come boys, and op 3 will be next week. And it'll be quite an interesting one, it'll be different. So, thanks, welcome. User left or disconnected. Let's go.